Okay, people, here's my test video that silver screen I just painted. Noticing it got some streaks in it. I went back and started messing with it up and it started drying. So this is a close-up shot. See the streaks that I end up getting, but this is all silver screen from a projector that's 20,000 contrast, 2,000 lumens. Matter of fact, this is an LED projector, it's 15 feet away from the screen. The screen is 148 inches. This is the Rust-Oleum aluminum silver coating. One coat. Paid $10 for this. See the streaks. I went back and started messing with it after it had started drying. I guess that's something that you shouldn't do.